It all began with a stone, or so the legend says. In ages past, a sentient jewel, enormous and beautiful, banished the darkness. Its many-colored light filled the world with life and brought forth mighty gods. Bathed in that light, the world entered an age of bliss, until, after a time, the gods fell into slumber. That world was called Vanadil. In the 863rd year of the Crystal Era, Vanadil was in the midst of a great war. Faced with invasion by the Shadow Lord and his hordes of beastmen, the leaders of the Enlightened Peoples united their forces in desperate alliance. They were the Kingdom of Sandoria, the Republic of Bastu, the Federation of Windrus, and the Grand Duchy of Juno. Together, they struggled for survival in battle after battle, as chaos engulfed the land.
Listen, you've got to climb.
Sis?
Can you lower yourself down?
I think so.